How to connect ATAS to MT5 to be able to open trades and receive data from CMU. As you know, you can connect ATAS to good brokers, and how you do it. First, you need to open account on that broker. Link will be in description to that broker. After that, when you open the account, better if you deposit it and log in. Okay, you have logged MT5 like we have right now. You close it. After that, you go to ATAS, and that would be in home. That would be this connection. You open connection. As you can see, I have already connection, but we will use it in the future once more. What you do, that would be this one, MT5. After that, when you open this MT5, you do next. And here, that would be connection name. You can write like MT5. After that, you can see connection type. Connection type, it is a broker that you use. You can use this different one. I use this one, our futures. After that, there would be this button, install MT5 expert files. You press it. I already did it, but for you, what they will do, they will add special file into MT5 folder, which will be able to connect ATAS and MT5. And okay. After that, you write finish, and you can see right now additional our futures connected, created. What I do, you can see you can open settings, all of this stuff. And what we do, for example, let's do connect. At this moment, it's not connecting. Why? Because you need to open MT5. ATAS and MT5 should work together. After that, what you do, you open this navigator in MT5, you go to this expert advisor, and there must be this free robots and OFT. What you do, you can see copy rating claims ATAS LLC. You need to open it, and there would be such settings. You must allow algo trading. After that, inputs, and here also allow DLL inputs, potentially like okay. You set up it and you write okay. You can see it started in a journal. Trading has been enabled. Expert, it will show to you in a journal that everything is connected. Okay, our futures, as you can see, terminal, you can see all of this information that everything is good. What you do after that, you write connected our futures, and it connected right now. What we do after that, you can double check how it works. For example, we can open orders, especially if you're a beginner. What my advice for you, when you take trades on micro contracts, because it would be cheaper in 10 times. It would be cheaper in commission, and it would be cheaper in your risk. Because for example, I took a trade, this one, where I made from 63 to 42 ticks. You can calculate how much ticks it was here, but what's the catch? My fee was super small, and the stop loss in this trade was only $50. Honestly, I could have even smaller. That's why, how you get micro contracts, you do, when you write contract name, you write M. You can see NQ, we have NQ, and we have MNQ, and they both move at the same time. You can see they are connected together. And here you can see what I can do. Let me show to you. I can take trades. Let me send to you a limit order. Like right now, you can see I set limit order, and you can see on this MNQ limit order set. After that, you can see I limit order deleted. For example, sell limit order. You can, why is this stuff really beautiful for you? Because you can trade via ATAS. And within a few minutes, there would be additional video how you exactly take trades at stop loss, all of this stuff. That's why I'm happy that you connected. Let's go to another video lesson right now. How to take trades, set stop losses, how to close position via ATAS when you have connected MT5.